Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session we will see QC585 and XF568B thermostat contact set for electric kettle. This piece is connected in the base and this is connected with the kettle. It have rings for connection, three rings, the center pin, that is earthing point, the ground pin, line, and the outer pin, that is neutral. Similar here we have three wires. The first wire, that is line, neutral, and the center pin, that is ground. When it is installed on the base, it is connected to the line voltage. These two points are connected to electric heater of the electric jug, and we place the jug on this base and it is pressed and it make connections with these contacts. These contact set will touch to these rings. How we can test it? This outer ring, it is coming here to the neutral point. We must verify before installing in the jug. Set to continuity, connect to this ring, it is connected directly. Connect here to the central pin, it must connect to the chassis, to the metallic plate. That is the ground wire, and we must install the ground wire. Then we have the line voltage here, the line terminal, and it will reach to this thermostat contact and it is connected here. For functional verification, heat up this bimetallic plate . Yes, it is turned off. It is for protection. If the thermostat switch that does not operate for safety, when the heating element will overheat, at that time it will disconnect automatically and this bimetallic plate will return back when the temperature will become normal. See it again. Yes, it is now off. When this plate will return back, it will make this contact again. When overheat, the contact is open. When the temperature will become normal, it will operate and it will make the contacts again. Yes. Now we will see, until the temperature will return back, at that time these contacts will make automatically. So in this way we can verify it, and after that we can install it. It is best for the safety point of view. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching.